Hello guys, just a video today on Street Fighter 30th Anniversary Collection. So this game offers 12 versions of Street Fighter, Street Fighter 2, Street Fighter Alpha, and Street Fighter 3. So there's your game selection screen. So today, I think I'm going to play Street Fighter Alpha. I'm just going to start off with that one. And I could turn this into a little collection of videos playing each Street Fighter. I have not finished the first Street Fighter. Street Fighter 2, Alphas, those are the ones I've played the most. Alright, so let's get into it. Street Fighter Alpha. Twelve characters. We've got Ryu, Chun-Li, Charlie, Ken, Adon, Sodom, Birdie, Guy, Rose, and Zagat. I'll be choosing Ken. I'm not the best, so you'll have to excuse me. Chun-Li, classic Street Fighter character. Pretty cool background. Not much happening, but looks the art. The art style looks pretty cool. K.O. See, I remember going to the old arcade when I was a young lad and seeing this game after playing Street Fighter 2 on Sega Mega Drive. Played that game to death. And seeing this in the arcade, I was like, wow, this is awesome. Still holds up. Still got good gameplay. Close one there. Alright, who's next? We've got Rose. She can be a tricky customer, this one. Ooh.
win. Round two. Fight! Hadouken! 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 Ikime! Kaoryu Reppa! Hadouken!
Damn. Oh no. Yep. She just went hardcore on me. Right. Decider. Just a tap, right. It's a nice finish. Okay, we're on the same background. Different music though. So yeah, this game, start of the Alpha series. Didn't have a lot of characters, didn't have heaps of backgrounds, but it looked awesome, and it was a good starting point. Alpha 2, Alpha 3, vastly bigger roster of characters, backgrounds, but yeah, this is a classic. Okay, he's going. AI stepped up a little now. Yes! Take that right-hander. Saget. Saget is huge in this game. Yep. Should've killed me. Look at that. What a beast.
Hadouken!
Uh-oh.
No. Super. All right, we'll try again. Let's see, it can be a tricky customer at times. All right, here we go. This is it. Yes. And I did it the first time. Beast mode on them. Cheap them out. That's it. Cheap them out. Well, that's revenge, isn't it? I don't know about this guy as a character, eh? Yeah. Probably. I've seen him in many other Street Fighters, but in this one. The Alphas, but yeah, well. Anyway. Let's see if I can knock him out. Oh, what the? Yep. Got me. Oh, what a reversal. See you later. No. 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 All right, try again. Revenge mode here. Get out of here. Nice finish. Alright, I'm playing Guile here. Basically Guile. Okay. pretty cool background, this one. A lot of characters in the background. Not many of the backgrounds on this game have characters. Oh, I've got to concentrate. Don't want the video to be too long with me losing. No. Yep. There we go. Ooh. Not much. Yes. That is how you do it. Mate, Ryu. Everyone's talking about you now. Let's go. Oh. Look how much they took off. Oh, that was disgraceful. I swear that took off at least 40% of my health bar. Gets me fired up. Time's a charm. That, didn't he? What's he got out of that? The AI. Oh. Alright, come on. Oh. punishing Bible. That's it. Finally. Alright guys, that's just an arcade playthrough of Street Fighter Alpha with Ken. Leave a like if you guys enjoy the video. Comment below if you'd like me to watch me play any other games from this 30th anniversary collection. And thanks for watching. Have a great day.